that's the process of cooling your foods or your soft drinks, your watermelon. You just have to put your watermelon or your soft drinks there, and after a few minutes, will become cold.
Charot.
Yeah. The water there is
from the bottom.
That's a fresh water, actually, mineral water.
So,
as you can see,
here, from here. It's so cold.
The water is very cool.
From the nature, from the trees here.
This is documentary. Okay, this vlog is a documentary. That's my sister behind. She's making a little well, deep well. Yeah. Then after few minutes, wala pa na siya noon sa. Dahil pa. After a few minutes, your watermelon and your drinks will become cold. Cool. Yeah, I'm trying to speak English here for our American friends.
Yes. Hello.
Indian.
Please subscribe.
You can put also your banana, your apple, pineapple. No! Dilong. Or peach, grapes you can also put there. But of course you can put your rice, bread, your ulam there. Just fruits and beans. Thank you so much. You can also put your beer or even wine. That's a sweet potato. Niluto niya sa uli. It's very traditional. Charot. As you can see, she was very happy. Luto na?
Wala kayo na, no?
Wala kayo pantusok. Wala pa. Uy, wala pa na siya naluto eh. Kasi... Diba? Not yet pa. Maybe another minute. Let's check again kung naluto na. Ay, luto na lang. The sweet potato is already cooked. So, it's done. And it's eating fine.
Bawal lang tayo sa kayong manok, no?
Ha? Pwede.
Gusto ko lang yung masyate din mo.
Gusto ko kaya kuhanin mo ngang?
Ha?
Dahon. Green bell chili. I don't know what's that. Chili. Barley. Ano? Ginger. Sarap, diba? By yours truly. Yes.
My green onion.
Apple.